injured. I don't know where to put my foot in.
If you can get that foot down, and then just your other foot over, and then if you can move your hands to the fence at some point. Just don't come down fast. It's almost as if you can almost see the spot. You know, it just feels like it was right here. There's something right here.
And at that moment, it hit me. I have to speak to my other classmates about what happened that Friday in fifth grade. I decide to track down whomever I can find.